Atlanta police are paid less than their peers in other similar cities. That is the finding from a recent compensation study done by the Atlanta Police Foundation. Police officials say that pay gap contributes to APD's officer shortage. After all, this is not a new issue. Many officers have left for nearby communities with better pay and smaller, less demanding departments. Now, in response, Mayor Bottoms says she plans to add to the previously announced 3.1% pay raise for officers.